needs, requests different things. We're trying to make a nice program for everybody. And so somebody asked for the page numbers because they like to hold the hymn book. So I've got them now at the top of the slide. On the first slide, so you'll see the song number is 11 is our first one. If you like to use the hymn book, I'll have the number at the top. I like to feature a lot of music that might be new as well. So we might have some songs that is not in the hymn book. That way we have a lot of variety. And please request, three of our songs today are requested songs from people that have come up to me after church. And so it's kind of nice to have, you know, some of your songs that you like and stuff. I always, you know, like to have a stand on the first song because it makes you sing a lot better. And Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing.
Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing to my heart to sing Thy praise. Streams of mercy never ceasing call for songs of loudest praise. Teach me some melodious sonnet, some my flaming tongues above. Praise the loud arm fixed upon it, mount of Thy redeeming love. Here I raise mine Ebenezer, hither by Thy help I'm come, and I hope by Thy good pleasure safely to arrive at home. Jesus, I be when a stranger, wandering from the fold of God. Here to rescue me from danger, interpose His precious blood. By my wandering heart to Thee, prone to wander, Lord, I feel it, prone to leave the God unloved. Here's my heart, now take and seal it for Thy course above.
Here's another favorite song of mine. I have so many favorites in the hymn book. A new name written down in glory, 521 in your book. Sunday end of my playing here, and I just love it. I got to highlight a little bit about this song. I always think of my singing this at the house there in Beirut, Lebanon. And a lot of people will know that we were missionaries there for 11 years as a family until 1975. And we went through three wars there. And I remember more than one night that we were sleeping in the middle of the hallway because they were dropping mortars outside of our house. I don't know how my parents did it. I was only 6 at the time. And I never felt afraid. Isn't that crazy? I don't remember fear amidst those wars. And that's God's doing right there. And my dad always says, if you're in the right place, you're bulletproof because God's got you under his care. But I think he would probably think of those times when he sang this song about till the storm passes over, till the thunder sounds no more. This one, I believe, is in the hymn book. I think the page number was there before. Just making sure we got the page number they wanted. Sing along. In the dark of the midnight have I oft hid my face, till the storm passeth over, and there's no hiding place. Mid the crash of the thunder, precious Lord,
I'm
such a song, nice message about God's promises in our life.
'Tis so sweet to trust in Jesus, just to rest upon His word, just to rest upon His promise, just to know the same. Just in sin.